Good evening, this is Father Machula from Holy Family Parish, Staten Island, on our Facebook page. We just want to remind everyone that tomorrow, again, at 10 a.m., we're going to be streaming the Mass. We have a couple of quick announcements. Again, things have been going pretty well. We're making sure that the place is sanitized for those who are coming back to Mass. We understand that it's still a slow and steady process of coming back, and we know a lot of you may not feel like coming back right now. You're going to wait till things are a little bit safer with what's going on, and that's perfectly fine. For all of us who will come back, you know, the masks are here, we have the sanitation supplies, which actually brings us up to the first thing. When you come to the church, again, when you walk into the doors, you're gonna have to use the hand sanitizer. I know people have been complaining, or someone saying that they're allergic to the ingredients in the hand sanitizer, whether it's the gel or now the liquid foaming one that we're using. That's perfectly fine. If you want to bring your own from home, you still, when you come in the front door, have to show us your own sanitizer. Use it in front of the task force volunteer, and then the same thing for when you're receiving communion. We're not just going to let anyone in. Again, this is for your safety and for the priest's safety and for the rest of the parishioners. If we think about it, if myself or Father Tecchi gets sick, this parish shuts down for 2 weeks at least. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. We literally close the doors for more than 2 weeks because we live in the same house. So everything's gonna get quarantined. So we're making sure that we stay safe by wearing our masks, sanitizing it, and everything else. Secondly, the mass book for 2021 is gonna be open soon. So we were thinking about how we're gonna have all the people come in to get their mass intentions. We have about 25 to 30 mass intentions left for this year. Once those are finished, then we're gonna open up the book for next year. And so it's gonna be within a couple weeks. What we're going to do is we're gonna have a sign-up sheet on the door. So you'd have to come up, sign your name, put your phone number, go and wait in your car. When Lisa's ready, she'll give you a call. You'll come into the rectory, sanitize your hands, get your mass intentions, and then when you leave, we'll call the next person on the list, and so on and so forth. This way, instead of having have people waiting in a line outside the rectory, or even trying to put people in the rectory close together, we want to make sure we social distance. So again, we're gonna have a sign up sheet on the door when we say that we're open for the masses. Again, watch our Facebook page, because that's when we're actually gonna put it out and let you know exactly what day it's gonna start. But again, you're gonna come to the door, put your name and your phone number, go back to your car, we'll call you, then you'll come in and get your masses. So again, things are going really well. We're so grateful for DP Catcher Moments for continuing to do this. And then we'll actually talk tomorrow about the cutesy stuff, the Wi-Fi and the camera that's in the church. So again, please stay with us. Like this, share this, tell your friends, tell your neighbors, tell people from other parishes. Let's be honest, it's a better mass, better quality, not just because of me, but I mean, me too. So again, we'll see you tomorrow at 10 a.m.